And now it's time for the Cottage Angler, brought to you by Interstate Battery.
Hi, I'm George Cochrane, and I'm going to tell you about a new technique that I've caught a lot of fish on the last 2 years. And basically, I've made a living for 20 years on the pro staff of Strike King and fishing shallow water. I'm a shallow water guru, you could call me. But anyhow, this technique that I'm using the last 2 years has helped me do real good in tournaments and win one. And what I'm doing different than anybody else, I'm taking these deeper crankbaits, one like this Series 5, and I'm fishing in 3 and 4 and 5 foot with it. Yes, you don't ever hear that. That's why I'm catching fish behind people, fishing wood, 3 and 4 foot. This bait will come through there digging the mud and bouncing off the cover. And usually the shallow water baits, they go right in 3 and 4 foot. This one's digging and it bounces off cover. Boom, I'm catching a lot of fish. So this year, if you're fishing places like I do for a living, if it's lakes that are high pressured lakes, if you'll try this technique, I promise you'll catch more fish.